Think you know me? Shit. My best fucking homie doesn't even know me. I remember being four, babysitter at my door, but you heard it all before. That fucking pedophile babysat me for a while, then it happened more than once. Don't remember who it was, I'm surprised I'm not a drunk. My fucking father never really bothered, I brought up it was me and my brother, a single mother, and inside of their divorce for being his product. I'm the reason, of course, and I keep it all bottled, keep it deep inside. Then my stepfather into the lies, get two bros and assists, that's a total of five. He'll buy himself well, that's a negative lie, from 8 to 22. Just giving us rhymes, sell the losers and pieces of shit that will never amount to shit. Cause me is out pouring like his son of a bitch. Can we get a break from this? For Christmas we fought with fists. Now an AZ cause that alcohol is split. They don't know my struggle. They don't know my hustle. They don't know my bubbles. Family gets thick as fuck. Them on the ground, they never helped us, not even once. Uncles bitch to complain, cause we ain't know what they ain't, but they never helped my mother raise us. It's funny how they take us. We're handicapped, retards, it's how they take us. Even living in Vegas, I look up straight in their face, and they telling they love us. They empty vessels, cause they holding nothing. My real friends stand next to me, I like my family. Clackers with the barbers, Mike and his gay partner. Mr. 60's harder, locked behind the bars of a jail cell, soon to be prison. That's what I vision. Wait till they get sentenced. Chrissy is in prison. Oh, you think she is it? She's a prison by a drug called meth. Me? Nobody ever listens. Where were you when I was 8? There's no time left. My mama's always right. Grandma's always by my side. They don't know my struggle. They don't know my hustle. They don't know my bubbles. That my life's amazing. They don't know my mission. They don't ever listen. They keep on forgetting. So
you haven't found it.
There's a bitch double up my ass.
That's not true.
I'm done cause my heart is cracked.
Why?
Cause y'all don't appreciate a man, so stand back.
Okay,
your pussy
fine.
Nice to me, but it's hard to enjoy. I can't into me, cause I constantly void any fumes I see, cause there isn't a joy. Cause I was 16, started feeling the void. Accusation rape is on me, yeah, bet you think it's funny. At the age of 16, still counted as a boy. Heavy female after that, we just lasted a week. Long as I have, it's only 2 months, but she just left me to cease. What is left here for me, then it's words and a beat. And my family, just the ones who look after me. Looking very clear to me, so quick to fucking parry me. Because I know you can barely see. They don't know my struggle. They don't know my hustle. They don't know my bubbles. That my life's amazing. They don't know my mission. They don't ever listen. They keep on forgetting. So it's only me.
You know, I consider very little to be my actual family. My grandmother, my mother, my brother, and sometimes my cousin Mo, and a lot of my friends from 89. They've had my back from the get-go. My uncles, though, I get a fucking handshake and a stare down, and I barely get a hi and goodbye. Ha! July 1st. Happy birthday to me.
Psycho.